Let me tell y'all a little story right here. Been sleeping in late, put on some excess weight. My wife says 5 days in this shirt is too long. Can't go to the bathroom, got nothing to wipe with, 'cause all of the toilet paper is gone. Wasting my day away in Coronaville, searching for one package of Angel Soft. Some people claim that there's a virus to blame, but I think this might be China's fault. I wish I was wiser, stocked up on hand sanitizer, bought an extra package of Charmin or two, three, four. At least we got Netflix, and we're stocked up on fish sticks. How can my kids say there's nothing to do? Wasting away today in Coronaville. Doctors say sometime soon this will pass. But if I'm honest, man, I know this is the longest anything made in China has been able to last. That's right. Stay away from that Chinese market, boy. Let me tell you, my job has gone bye-bye. Non-essential must be why. President says he'll be sending some cash, but now it's up to Congress. There's no way that can help us. I'm sure they'll have a solution once the problem has passed. Wasting my day away in Coronaville, watching morons and hoarders have a panic attack. That's right. Some people claim it might be China to blame, but I think I'll just blame Democrats. Yes, and doctors say to just stay 6 feet away. Okay, I think I can do that. Oh. Y'all be safe out there now.